Okay, so hello everyone and good evening. So we're back with another exciting episode with Mrs. Shraddha Ramani, and it's been a pleasure having you, and thank you so much for giving out your
Thank you.
time and being here with us today.
Thank you,
So
Dhuti.
first of all, let me just tell you something about so Mrs. Shraddha Ramani is a bilingual writer and a poet and educationist, a postgraduate in English, literature, public administration, and political science. Shraddha also holds a degree in education with gold medal. She's a political science facilitator and heads the social science department of Shanti Asiatic School, Ahmedabad. Mrs. Shraddha is an avid reader and has recited her poetry on various platforms and appeared in various newspapers and TV channels many times. Her radio program, Zindagi Ke Zarokhe Se, also airs every Monday on radio channel of IITE Gandhinagar. So everyone out there, you can listen and you can tune into the channel and listen her on every Monday. And her book on collection of stories, Zindagi Ki Kalam Se, in Hindi, has been published recently. And her poetry book, Zindagi, an English novel, is about to be published soon. She's a co-member of Ahmedabad International Literature Festival. Welcome, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Dwiti. Thank you so much for speaking so good things.
We're so glad to have you finally. And recently, let me tell you, everyone, like recently, her book, Zindagi Ki Kalam Se, and her poetry book got published, and she launched it. And it's been great, ma'am. It's been great.
Thank you.
So
Thank
wonderful.
you so much.
Congratulations.
Thank
Many
you. Thank you.
congratulations.
Thank you so very much. That's so kind of you.
Yes. And let me tell you, Shraddhaji believes in simplicity, learning, and growing. So starting with that, अगर हम बात करें तो मैं सबसे पहले ये जानना चाहूंगी आपसे मैम कि एक लेखक बनने की आपको प्रेरणा कहाँ से मिली और कैसे ये जर्नी की शुरुआत हुई थी?
सी, जर्नी की शुरुआत तो बहुत सालों पहले हो गई थी। बहुत सालों से लिख रही हूँ, सिंस आई वॉज इन ग्रेड 9 10। तब से वो कहते हैं ना, बिखरे बिखरे अक्षर थे, पन्ने बिखरे हुए थे। और जो प्रेरणा मिली या लेखन का शुरुआत हुआ, बेसिकली द्विती, कभी कभी क्या होता है, यू आर एन अविड थिंकर, यू थिंक अ लॉट, यू ऑब्जर्व थिंग्स मोर देन अदर्स, और वो बबल अप हो जाता है। देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ थॉट्स गोइंग ऑन एंड यू वॉन्ट टू वेंट देम आउट। सो माई बेस्ट आइडिया टू वेंट आउट माई थॉट्स इज माई राइटिंग। सो आई वेंट आउट ऑल थिंग्स विच आर गोइंग ऑन, एनीथिंग विच आई ऑब्जर्व, एनीथिंग विच आई फील गुड अबाउट, बैड अबाउट, आई कीप राइटिंग देम, आई कीप पेनिंग देम, एंड दैट्स हाउ दिस लिटरेरी जर्नी हैज स्टार्टेड।
Great, wonderful, ma'am.
थैंक यू।
So, poetry is life and poetry is passion. And could you let us know what is your opinion about particular thing?
टू मी पोएट्री इज लाइफ, पोएट्री इज लाइफ बिकॉज आई से आई हैव क्रिएटेड पोएट्रीज इन सेकेंड्स। आई मीन द मीटर एंड ऑल आई करेक्ट लेटर, बट येस इट्स लाइफ, इट्स वेन आई लिव पोएट्री, वेन आई टॉक अबाउट एनीथिंग। राइट नाउ आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू एंड सडनली आई विल हैव सम फ्लो ऑफ आइडियाज एंड आई विल क्रिएट अ पोएट्री। सो पोएट्री टू मी इज, सी लाइफ सिंग्स अ लॉट ऑफ सॉन्ग्स। इफ यू ऑब्जर्व क्लोजली, नेचर हैज अ लॉट ऑफ ब्यूटिफुल साउंड्स एंड लाइफ ऑल्सो हैज दैट साउंड, एंड इफ इफ वी कैन सिंग आर लाइफ इन अ ब्यूटिफुल वे, दैट्स नथिंग एल्स एन पोएट्री। सो टू मी लाइफ इज पोएट्री।
So life is poetry and poetry is life. Wonderful, ma'am. Yes.
एब्सोल्युटली।
And another thing that I wanted to add was you can visit her Facebook page. And recently I'm following her and she very beautifully narrates some of her poetries and the things that she writes. And it's beautiful. Let me tell you, you definitely connect with her. So everyone, you can definitely go onto her Facebook page and then do leave a comment and let her know how did you find that.
Thank you so much.
So And can you let us know what are the various themes that you've included in Zindagi Ke Kalam Se?
Yeah, this book is Zindagi Ke Kalam Se. This is my book which has been published. This is having 17 stories, Dwiti. The themes, if I talk, then this has got themes of social lives. You know, we all have a lot of incidents happening around us every day. There are few people who give us a lot, but there are few people who stay with us for a very, very shorter time. But their impacts remains for the eternity, till the eternity. So this book has collection of those stories which has left some or the other kind of impacts. And anybody who would read, I would like to share that today also when I was at my workplace, few of the people met and they said ki aisa lag raha hai ki jaise in kahaniyon mein main bhi hoon. So if you read the bio of the book is like that only ki it's hamare aas paas ki kahaniyan hain. हमारे आसपास बहुत सारी कहानियां छुपी हैं, कोई बहुत सारी समस्याएं हैं जिनके बारे में लोग बात नहीं करना चाहते हैं। तो मैंने क्या किया है, जिंदगी के इन पहलुओं को थोड़ा नजदीकी से देखा है और इन समस्याओं को छोटी छोटी कहानियों का रूप दिया है ना. समस्या कोई बहुत बड़ी समस्या नहीं, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट दोज थिंग्स विच हैव नेवर बीन टॉक्ड, बट येट आई एम टॉकिंग इन अ वेरी स्मॉल एंड सटल मैनर. दिस बुक कैन बी फिनिश्ड, अ अविड रीडर कैन फिनिश दिस बुक इन 2 आवर्स. 2 hours is more than enough, and there will be a different takeaway from each story. So the theme is the life, social life. Zindagi Ki Kalam Se, it's coming up. There are stories like Maryada, there are stories like Prayashchit and Swabhiman, then there is Duriya. Some of the stories have certain subtle emotions, and those emotions which are very important for us to survive. That's what I have tried to pen down in this book.
And where can we find your book? Like, let our viewers also know where can we go and read your book.
Yeah, you can find it in almost all major platforms, including Amazon, Flipkart, Shopclues, Paytm. These are just to name few. This book is available on 17 different platforms. You can find it from this name itself, Zindagi Ki Kalam Se by Shraddha.
It's a beautiful cover, ma'am. It's lovely.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I wanted this, you know, because it is Zindagi Ki Kalam Se. I wanted the ink to be there. This is how the olden times, you know, this is how people used to write.
Right. And, yes, exactly.
Yes. And I had this idea that it is my first book. It will have a different kind of, you know, cover or different kind of feel, which, you know, will make me feel good. And that's how it is like this.
Many congratulations, and we're so glad for you.
Thank you, Dwiti.
So, अगर बात करें आपकी कविताओं के बारे में, तो मैं आपसे ही सुनना चाहूंगी आपकी कुछ एकदम चुनिंदा फेवरेट वंस, लाइक वी बी ग्लैड टू लिसन इट फ्रॉम यू.
ओके, फेवरेट वंस इफ यू आर आस्किंग, देन फर्स्ट फेवरेट आई विल टेल, व्हिच इज माय ओन फेवरेट एंड व्हिच हैज गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ पॉपुलैरिटी ऑन फेसबुक एज वेल. I am questioning the eternity. I'm questioning the eternal God. And this goes like this. Iska title hai Astitva. Main tumse milne Kedarnath nahi aaun to chalega na. Main tumhe dhoondte dhoondte Makka Madina na aa paun to chalega na. Main tumhe church aur gurudware mein na khoj paun to chalega na. Main tumhe ghar ke kisi kone mein bitha kar na poojun to chalega na. मैं तुम्हारे लिए किसी भी मंदिर की कतार में ना खड़ी रहूं तो चलेगा. मैं तुम्हें किसी भी नाम से ना पुकारूं तो चलेगा ना. तुम मेरे साथ भेदभाव नहीं करोगे ना. मुझे श्वास तो दोगे ना, जैसे सबको मिला लेते हो. मुझे भी अपनी मिट्टी में विलीन तो करोगे ना. मुझे भी मृत्यु तो दोगे ना. दैट्स इट.
एंड आई हैव हर्ड दिस ऑन फेसबुक एंड इट वाज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट्स टू.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
And you know, this is, you know, the way that you recite it and the way you tell it, it completely adds a different touch to it.
Thank you. So, thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am.
Another poetry is my mom's favorite, as we were discussing that I have dedicated this book to my mom, the lady who has, you know, who has been in this journey, who is the reason behind this journey. It's her favorite poetry. Again, I'm a woman, and if I am having a talk show and I'm not talking about women empowerment, so thoda fika ho jata
hai. Yes. That's a necessity. So,
yeah, this is for all the women out there. The title of the poem is Mat Kehna Sita Mujhko. It goes like this. Mat Kehna Sita Mujhko, Main Durga Ban Jaungi. Sita Kehkar Har Yug Mein Har Stri Ko Abla Mana Hai. द्रौपदी के चीर हरण को कहां कष्ट ही जाना है, किंतु मैंने भी काली बनकर हर रण लड़ने की ठाना है। नहीं सहूंगी लांछन कोई अब अपने सम्मान पर, अडिग रहूंगी अपने सच पर अपना सीना तान कर। मैं वो फूल नहीं जिसे तुम जब तब कुचलते जाओगे, गर अपने पर आ जाऊं तो शूल रूप धर जाऊंगी। सुन लो अब तुम कान खोलकर अब ना शीश नवाऊंगी, जब जब रोकोगे तुम मुझको चार कदम बढ़ जाऊंगी, अपने स्वाभिमान की बलि अब नहीं चढ़ाने पाऊंगी, और नारी शक्ति के इस परचम को सज्जित कर लहराऊंगी। आदर्शों की बात न करना ये तो केवल बातें हैं, बातों के इस मोहजाल में आप हमें फुसलाते हैं। कब तक मेरी हर ख्वाहिश पर यूं बंदिशें लगाओगे, कब तक हर द्रौपदी का आंचल तार तार करवाओगे, कब तक हर सीता से तुम अग्नि परीक्षा ले पाओगे, और सीता तो मैं बन भी जाऊं राम कभी तुम बन पाओगे। That's it.
It ends with a bang. Wonderful.
Thank you.
I loved it.
Thank you so much. The purpose is solved. So
this was for every woman out there who's watching us. And yeah. So recently, like few months back or sometime back, I had a chance to host this event with you in for the platform Ahmedabad International Literature Festival. And yeah, you've been a facilitator over there. So will you let us know about something about you being a facilitator at ALF?
See, I would not call myself a facilitator. I would call that I'm the family member.
Yes.
It's my family. It's my home. Yes. You know, Ahmedabad International Literature Festival is a platform. Everybody who has been there, you have also been there. And I was glad you were there. You know, I am so, thank you, Khush Kumar Patel. It's really an honor. Thank you so much. See, Dwiti, we at Literature Festival, we try that everybody who's listening to us, who's joining to us, should have a homely feeling. They should feel good. Plus, we want to reach to the masses. As a literature festival, we want everybody, even if somebody is not a very famous person, they also should come. And my journey in Literature Festival is, you know, a wonderful one. I have spoken to youngsters. I have spoken to people who are very, very fluent in English. I have spoken to the people who were total Hindi masters, right from Urdu Mushairas to Hindi Kavi Sammelan. I had a very, very, very sensitive talk with Dr. Hansal Bachej as well. I and Sir Uma Shankar Yadav was there. And Literature Festival, if I say, then it is an amalgamation of a literary journey. So my journey as a writer got improved to a next level. When I interacted with people, I got to know there were so many authors, and I used to tell them, I also interviewed people from the publishing industry, many of the authors. And every time when I would interview them, I would take something for myself. That I will not get an opportunity. See, honestly, Dwiti, we do not get. Now you are the lucky one. You interview so many people. You get information from everybody, and then you can use that in real life. That's what I did. So from Literature Festival, I interacted with so many good people, great people rather, who have taught me a lot in such shorter span of time. So my journey is like absolutely wonderful.
And it's true, ma'am. It's always a learning lesson. I get to learn so much from every person who comes over to our show, and it's a lovely journey. Yes. So, हाल ही में आपको काफी सारे awards मिले हुए हैं, and congratulations on that note again.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
जो पूरा जो अनुभव आपका कैसा रहा है, पूरा जो अवार्ड्स का है, जो अपना लेखन आपने जो शुरू किया था, तो उसके बारे में हमें कुछ बताना चाहेंगे।
सी अवार्ड्स की बात करूं तो पोएट्री वगैरह को अवार्ड मिलते रहते थे, काफी सारे ट्रॉफीज मिलते थे, अवार्ड्स वगैरह मिलते थे। बुक रिलीज हुए अभी थोड़े दिन ही हुए थे, एंड देन आई गॉट टू नो फ्रॉम अ वेबसाइट, वन डे आई वाज गेटिंग रेडी फॉर सम इंटरव्यू ओनली, and I saw that my book has been you know selected in the best author fiction. Trust me Dwiti, I felt like I am a 9 year class 9 mein jo Shraddha thi jisne likh kar ke pehli bar sunaya tha and everybody said wow bahut acha hai, to wo wali feeling aayi thi mujhe ki like I was shouting, I was having tears from my eyes and I was shouting because you know abhi tak there is a big thing which I must tell you which are many people listening to us is jab main apni poetry sunati hu na to poetry mere through ho ke aati hain, main sunati hu the way you said just now that you read it, to mujhe na dar nahi lagta hai, to be very honest mujhe dar nahi lagta hai kyunki mujhe malum hai ki main usko kaisa sunana chahti hu aur aap log waise hi sunte ho, par jab ye book aa rahi thi na तब आई वॉज स्कैर्ड क्योंकि पहली बार मैं नहीं थी बताने वाली कि मैं क्या कह रही हूँ। आई वॉज
शब्दों के पीछे की जो आपकी आवाज थी वो नहीं थी, वो जो रीड करेगा उनका वो कैसे लेंगे, उनका नजरिया होगा।
एग्जैक्टली तो ये एक जो अवर्जन था, ये एक एप्रिहेंशन था जो मुझे रोक रहा था, लेकिन फिर जब पीपल स्टार्टेड रीडिंग देयर आर सम ग्रेट रिव्यूज ऑन अमेज़न एंड व्हेन दिस अवार्ड थिंग केम अप, you know, it had boosted me so nicely that I decided one thing, songi thoda kam, baaki cheezon pe dhyan thoda kam dungi, but yes, I would write more and more and more.
Okay. And talking about it, like, what are your future plans? Like, which is another book that is coming up and when can we have a look at it?
Another book is coming up on 22nd March. I'm very precise about the date as well. Because I have been telling this to so many people and I do not mind telling this 1,000 times again. Many of the people say that your parents make you what you are. But my story is little twisted one. My children have played a greater role in making me what I am today. Because trust me, Dwiti, since 3 years we had a practice. I mean, it's been more than 3 years, but since 3 years we have a practice that I narrate a story to my kids every night. And sometimes story get over and then I create my stories. So when we were having this lockdown period and all those things, so my kids told me that you go for it. You start writing it down. So if you ask me, you know, honestly, my future plans, first book came up on 3rd January, which was my son's birthday. 22nd March happens to be my daughter's birthday. So my poetry book will be out in the market on 22nd March because I don't want to be sounding an impartial mother. My daughter should also have that thing. So this is one thing. Another thing is that my novel is coming up within this year itself, 2021. People will be having my English novel. It's a fiction novel. Too early to say what it is about, but yes, it is coming up, it is ready, and it's the work is going on, and the same thing, these three things are for sure this year.
So we're eagerly waiting to have a look at the book and
surely. Thank you.
Could you let us know, like, did you face writer's block, and if so, like, how did you overcome it?
Oh yes, don't you ask. Writer's block, lockdown started in the month of March, and yeah. My writer's block was March it started, and again I would come back to literature festival because Ahmedabad International Literature Festival has a huge role to play in breaking this writer's block. Now I'll tell you the story. What happened was that since March, you know, everything, the life was at halt, we were not doing much and all. So I didn't do much in the terms of literature because everybody was busy with those things. March, April, May, June, July, August, I didn't even write a single line. And I used to write pages every day. And one day, sir calling me and he's saying, ki, we have to, host a session. I said, host a session? He said, yes, we have to host a session. And that was a beautiful big one. Many, you know, many reputed dignitaries were invited and all. And I did a lot of research, I did a lot of work, and on those things, trust me, this picture you must have seen. This is my Facebook profile picture as well.
Yes, yes, it is.
This is a picture of the same day. I took the interview. I took the session. When the session was over, I was feeling so good, so empowered. And the correct word is, I was feeling so alive. That day, I thought, ki bas hua abhi. Everybody was busy with this brooming and cleaning utensils. I said, bas hua abhi. Take up the pen and start it. So writer's block for so many months. But yes, this thing, again, thanks to Literature Festival, they've given me this opportunity to find myself in a more beautiful way. So that's how it happened.
Yes. And talking about Literature Festival, like, you guys can even find her on Ahmedabad International Literature Festival Facebook page. And she's hosted tons and tons of interviews and shows and events. And you'll be able to listen to her more over there. So can you let us know something more about your publishing process?
Yeah, my publisher happens to be True Dreamster Publication House. They are from Jaipur. See, when there are two things, Hindi book writing and maintaining it is little trickier than the English one. Because there's a lot of correction and all those things. But the publishing journey, I'm really thankful to so many people who had experience in the publishing journey. They guided me. And my publication house is excellent. I tell them, you do this, and they do this. So my journey was, I had done a lot of research about how to go, how not to go. I contacted so many people. But then finally, I found a good publisher. Once you find a good publisher, then things become easier. So to me, it was a hanky-panky job because I didn't find any difficulty.
That's wonderful. You've been lucky in the publishing process.
Yeah, I am extremely lucky, touch wood.
Yes.
Yeah.
And we hope you always say that.
Thank you.
Okay. Any more of your poems that we can hear out, like, from you?
Any more of my poem? I mean, you tell me, which topic do you want to listen to? Do you want to listen on? I have poetry on almost all the topics. What do you want to listen? I write a lot. Tell me. Okay, I'll tell you something on love.
Yes.
So, this is rare. I rarely speak on love in live sessions.
You're lucky here today that you'll be talking about love.
In live sessions, I try to avoid.
Okay.
All right. So it goes like this. I've written in the tune, but I would like to narrate it. I would not sing it. Otherwise, I do sing this one. It's this one. Aapki wo nazar jisne dekha mujhe, ruh ko meri bas tarbatar kar diya. Humne chaha bahut ki na chahe abhi. Kam vakhat us nazar ne asar kar liya. और वो पलकें झपकने से पहले कपल नूर ऐसा था दिल में गदर कर दिया. आपके ख्वाब का वो जगाना मुझे, आपके ख्वाब का वो जगाना मुझे, मैंने सजदा उसी रात भर कर लिया. नींद आती नहीं बस उसी रात से, चांद तारों को अब हम सफर कर लिया. आफरी आप हो या असर नूर का, आफरी आप हो या असर नूर का, सारी जन्नत को हमने सिफर कर दिया. सिफर मीन जीरो. एंड देयर इज अनदर वर्ड कमिंग अप, दैट इज मौजजा. एंड मौजजा का मतलब होता है मिरेकल, चमत्कार. सो द लाइन गोज लाइक दिस, दैट मौजजा होने की अब तलब है सनम, किस्मतों ने तो बस दरबदर कर दिया. And the last one is, जीना मुश्किल तो था ही बगैर आपके, जीना मुश्किल तो था ही बगैर आपके, इसलिए आपके दिल में घर कर लिया. That's it.
Lovely, lovely, ma'am, lovely.
Thank you so much.
And we were discussing something about shadow and parchai. So one more for the parchai.
Yeah. Parchai, if I'll say that, Dwiti, honestly speaking, that's a message for myself. Parchai is my personal favorite poem because I connect to this poem a lot. It goes like this. Aaj kuch ajeeb sa hua mere saath. मैं चल रही थी सड़क पर और थामा किसी ने मेरा हाथ। पीछे मुड़कर देखा, ये मेरी परछाई की थी खुराफात। मैं अचरज से पूछी, आखिर क्या हो गई बात? बोली मुझसे, बड़ी तेज हो तुम, आजकल नहीं देती मेरा भी साथ। और छोड़ो छोड़ो, वो तो थी पुरानी बात, जब वो दिन और थे जब परछाइयां छोड़ती थी साथ। अब तो तुम इतनी व्यस्त हो इस जीवन की रेल पेल में कि कई दिनों तक मिलते नहीं तुम्हारे ही दोनों हाथ। सुन के उसकी ये साधारण सी बात, कपकपाने लगे मेरे ये हाथ। बस तब से ये सोचती हूँ कैसे निभाऊं खुद का साथ, भूल के सारे हालात, छोड़ के किनारे सबके जज्बात। कब आंखें बंद हो क्या पता, कुछ पल तो बिता लूं खुद के साथ।
Wow, it directly touches the heart, like seriously, wonderful.
I personally love this one a lot. I mean, this is my favorite. It talks about, you know, you have to identify yourself, you have to live for yourself, to write especially. You just can't write, you know, hollow things. You need to be exactly connected with yourself. Yeah.
And once we connect with ourselves, it's a beautiful journey we can have with our one, with our own self. Everyone else is always going to be there in our journey and in our lives, but even the connection between ourselves, like it's wonderful. It's
the most beautiful feeling. The exactly. most beautiful feeling in the world is to be with yourself. You know, there would be no deception, no expectations. I'm not saying that you leave everything. No. I'm saying you be with everybody. But be with yourself as well, so that you know what you are, what's your worth. Knowing our worth is very important.
You know, it's a process where you're with everyone else also, and at that moment you're with your own self. And when one can recognize this phase, definitely they can enjoy their own company, and then you do not need anyone else. Yes,
absolutely.
So, what would you like to, tell all the people out there, all the, young budding authors who are trying to write something? Either it's a novel or it's a poem or something that they would get an inspiration from.
See, the best thing would be whatever you are writing, just write, read it again and again. And, tell people, whatever you are writing, you share it with more people. Because the whole lot perception gets changed. When we write for ourselves, then we can write everything pretty. But when we are writing to get it published, we need to be very careful what we are serving, what sort of audience we will be catering to. So it's better to take maximum reviews. You know, paka do logon ko pooch pooch ke ki ye kaisa hai, ye kaisa hai, ye kaisa hai. Because at the end of the day, it's your identity. That is important.
Okay. And could you let us know, like, मतलब जो भी अभी लिखना शुरू करना चाह रहे हैं या अभी वो प्रोसेस में है, लाइक वी हैव कपल मेनी टीनेजर्स, इवन वी हैव मेनी टीनेजर्स ऑन आवर शो हु आर लॉन्चिंग देयर ओन बुक्स. So, wow. You know, people like that, so आपने वो जो एक कहते हैं ना hardships, or you obviously would have faced many obstacles. So how did you overcome those obstacles?
See, I would narrate my latest lines for those obstacles, and that is, tum mere hisse ki zameen chheen kar to dekho, tum mere hisse ki zameen chheen kar to dekho, main ek naya aasman banane ki zid pe hoon. So I'm not saying that you be a revolutionary one. No, there will be a lot of obstacles. Some are very good. Some are very good because, you know, you need to know where you are going. There are a lot of obstacles in terms of content, what to write, because many of the times, kya hota hai, most of the things have been written. Now, you will be identified with the way you have written, with the way you have presented. So it's very important to feel what you are writing. Don't and I would give this message to every author, every writer. Don't write to please anybody. Please don't please. You are writing. Yes, that's a very important thing. See, अभी क्या होता है कि आप जॉब कर रहे हैं, आपको प्लीज करना है. You are working with syllabus में से questions के answer लिखने पड़ते हैं. ज्योति, you have also been a student and I'll be a student throughout my life. Outside से तो नहीं accept होता है. अब आप when you go for any of the art, writing is an art, writing, painting, वहां पे तो मत सोचो कि लोगों को कैसा लगेगा. First you write for yourself. You feel, you have confidence in your own work and you love your own work in such way that, you know, you only yourself, you only want to nurture yourself. आप किसी का भी काम उठा के देख लो, हमेशा first work में और उनके 10th और 100th work में जमीन आसमान का फर्क होता है. Reason is because they have been self-evaluating. They know that what went wrong. Because आपको मैं एक बात बताऊं, while this interview is going on, अगर कुछ भी ऐसा गया ना जो wrong हो गया, तो वो सिर्फ मुझे पता होगा. तो हमें पता होता है, हमें खुद को पता होता है. It's just that we need to be very connected to ourselves to listen what our self is saying. So that's the message to the all the authors and writers. Please don't please write what you feel and keep evaluating yourself. Keep nurturing yourselves.
Beautiful, beautiful, ma'am.
Thank you.
And one last thing. ये बात हुई authors की जो लिखना चाह रहे हैं या अभी process में हैं या लिख चुके हैं. हमारे दर्शकों के लिए आपका क्या message रहेगा? All the viewers out there.
हमारे दर्शकों के लिए मेरी एक इंग्लिश पोएट्री है. नाउ इंग्लिश पोएट्री ऑन फेसबुक नोबडी हैज हर्ड. आई हैव नॉट स्पोकन एवर. सो हियर इट इज.
आई हैव नॉट हर्ड बिकॉज आई हैव बीन फॉलोइंग यू सिंस अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड यू हैव ऑलवेज बीन सेइंग इट इन हिंदी बट आई हैवंट हर्ड. यस,
आई डू रिसाइट इन इंग्लिश एज वेल. दो आई डोंट हैव द अबंडेंस ऑफ पोएट्री व्हिच आई एम हैविंग इन हिंदी. आई हैव यू नो भंडार. इंग्लिश यस आई हैव फ्यू. So this goes like this. Is a message for everybody as well. The title of the poem is Move On, It's a Journey. Life is like a train journey. Sometimes we are drivers of this train. At times we are just passengers. This life is full of passengers. Few of our co-passengers are highly irritating. We wish them to get down on the very next station, but they continue going with us. Till they are destined. Some passengers are the inevitable part of this journey. They beautify our life with smiles and joy. It seems without them we cannot survive, but they leave us too. When they leave us in between, our journey seems at a halt. We don't know how to move on, but we slowly, gradually go on. We are on a wonderful voyage. When this train passes through lush green forests and snow-covered mountains, we cherish memories of wonderful moments and still move on. We don't stand still at one place, for we are meant to move on. At times, we are weak and fragile, and this journey is interrupted, but we can't stop. We fuel the engine, repair, and replace the broken part, and continue moving on. We smile, we cry, we wail with joy. When our journey is at its destination, we will get a chance to look back. Just to look back. Remember, we can't change anything at that point, but we will experience and observe the entire journey at a glance. Make it a cherished one. Make this journey a celebration with each passing moment and move on, as this is life. It is a train. It is meant to move on. So, my dear friends, move on.
Move on. Ending our today's interview with a beautiful note regarding life is a celebration and we really need to move on every day, each day.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you. Thank you so much
for everything. It was really my honor. Thank you. I wish all the very best to the Eternal Quest and to you and to Dr. Vijayalakshmi for providing such a beautiful platform. I wish loads of success to you people. And thanks a ton. Thank you so very much. Thank you to all the people who were listening. Thank you.
Okay, so thank you so much, everyone who've been watching us since the beginning and giving us so much of love and support. So keep continuing that and give it a thumbs up to this video and let us know in the comment section how did you find this interview. And you can go to our Facebook page, The Eternal Quest, and give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. And let us know how did you find all the other interviews also. We'll be back with another guest and with another exciting episode of A Week in Conversations by The Eternal Quest next week. And up till then, stay tuned. Thank you so much.